next time with a full guild group for the start of early week keys. Know it's been a hot minute since I've been streaming. A lot of things have happened in my life. Get the elephant out of the room. My poor best friend passed away this weekend. So I was a little bit on the sad side. But all is well, and I'll see him again in Valhalla. With that said, let's get on to some keys. Get on to some live action. Welcome back. Don't forget to like and follow if you enjoy the content. And we're about to dip our feet into another high and do another high mythic. I believe this one will be a 15 something. I can't remember. My memory's bad already. 15 necrotic.
That's what I was thinking.
Double checking that everything's rolling right. Pop a comment up in there. Procon will probably find us pretty quickly. There we go. Thank you guys for being willing to be involved in the stream. Probably should have just started it like two dungeons ago. But it is what it is. No big deal. Yep, I was going to do the same thing. Give me 2 seconds. I'm at the stone. Y'all gotta remind me, always get a 1/2 gallon of chocolate milk on the day that I'm gonna get Buffalo Wild Wings. It's the perfect, dude, it's the perfect cure. It really is. Because you know you're gonna be on fire, right? You know it. And you may as well just get armored up for it. And you go in there and you drink that, down that big chug of fucking chocolate milk. Makes everything feel better.
That does bring up one interesting question, though. Why don't they serve chocolate milk at Buffalo Wild Wings?
They do. You can get chocolate milk there.
You can? I didn't realize they served it there.
They better have fucking milk. We need some milk.
Lots of it.
Sorry, sir. We're out of syrup. We're only going to put hot sauce in your milk. And we actually have to boil it before we bring it out here.
Yeah, sir. I don't know. I don't know. Sriracha chocolate milk sounds like it probably tastes pretty terrible.
Gut's just like, what the fuck? Why would you do this?
Chance for my new gear. I need a mastery ring and an eternal stats chest.
I'm gonna get back some cooldowns so I can drop them.
I got you.
It says 50 days. I hope that's not
50 long. Days.
Mm-hmm. Got banned from the guild, baby.
That's real awkward.
So you need. Said mastery?
Yeah, mastery, oops. Ring, and eternal stats for chest.
Gotcha. Gotta stay blinged out, man. Like I I said, once you make your next raid, you'll get ranked up and be able to take your own stuff out of it.
And with that said, we also are aware that you're going to miss Saturday, too. So,
yep.
But here's the thing, though. For us, it counts as a made raid as long as you fucking let us know ahead of time that you're going to miss. You know what I mean? That's called common courtesy to your fellow raiders and gamers and whatnot. And if you can have that, that's as good as making a raid as far as I'm concerned.
I mean, unless it's like an emergency, like the day off, like I'll let you know, like at least 24 hours in advance.
Yeah, which is, yeah. Oh, hell, even if you let us know like fucking 15 minutes in advance, just so we know not to be sitting there waiting for you, you know what I mean? That's all we really ask.
Because most times people ask, they're like, where's that guy at? And then right. If we didn't get an answer, it makes it fucking weird.
Exactly.
Because anyway, they got to make something up or just give them, like it's just another one of them fucking in and out, you know. We'll see. Time will show. Like, that's how it always is. Like, hey, poor everybody. And everybody goes through phases and shit, but make no doubt about it. We're normally always here, so.
In one facet or another. Now, mind you, on a night like this, I'm not normally here. Well, at this time I would be, actually, but earlier today, during the day, I wouldn't normally be. Just because I'm not here does not mean things don't go on, though. Y'all already inside? I'm at the stone.
Yep, we're inside.
Okay.
Yeah, make sure you repair.
Good point.
Many deals for a friend of the Grummels, like you. I have many lucky dudes that you like. Good fortune.
Looking
to
at
our
my
friends.
Buffs, looks like I got enough time on everything that I'll let it go except for that. Except for that at the start. Get out of here, buy shit. No buying. There'll be no buying stuff. Thank you.
Got it. Buy that, man.
Amen. All right, one quick one here. I'm sorry.
No worries, I'm with you on that.
Hell yeah. Dude, we've been going hard. That was number 7. This will be number 8, so we'll have 8. One's a 14, though.
That means you'll have to do one more 15 to make up for it.
Right. Just been going fucking hard since early. Yeah. We done 2 at like noon. Did like 2:30, then we took like a 2-hour break, and then from about 4:35 o'clock on, just been hardcore. Pretty amazing. It's a long time. Drinking root beer tonight. It's a thing.
Trifecta.
So who's looking to get points off this one? Is it Dirty or Oz or both?
I think Oz.
Gotcha.
Like we're about to summon a damn death god over here or something.
Summon that purple one.
Uh-oh.
What?
Nothing. I thought I just saw fucking our boiled drunken fish, but it was a glitch in the matrix. What? All right. I'm about as ready as I can be, I guess. No lock cookies. So unfortunate. Hey, quickly, everyone's ready?
Who's key we doing? The 15 or?
I don't know. We didn't talk about that.
4, 3.
What do y'all want to do? Okay.
1.
17.
Just keep it smooth.
Yet another of the Kyrian's loyal servants. Come here to be slaughtered as well. This journey was nearly the first to fall. Soon, all of Bastion will burn.
Okay, bounce that motherfucker everywhere, but out of this angle. Necrotic wake yet this week. I don't recall one today.
No, that was last week.
Yeah.
scattered them for the boom.
Right.
How do you do? A steward's job is never done.
Stack up, yeah, stack up as much as we can. The more you stack, the more damage the fucking extra shit does. Gotta start heading back this way. Hell yeah.
Defensive.
Oh, damn, he's still made over.
Stitch flesh will be irked to make you destroy this prize.
Hello. Goodbye, my friend.
Oh, shoot, look at some bread.
Interrupt.
Should get up here, just...
You can stack up.
Interrupt.
Jesse up your ass. He was up Osmond's ass, dude. I don't know what the hell the deal was there. Oh no.
That's not good. That's really not fucking good.
I don't know how you didn't pull. That was amazing. Okay, so Invisipod hopefully will work here. Somebody gonna grab that spear over there? Okay.
I like that roar with the Invisipod.
Yeah, it was nice.
Right. I will turn them around. I'll focus interrupts on Skull.
Thanatos will be avenged.
Interrupt.
Are you so eager to share your unhappy fate? Your vaunted courage will be your doom.
Oh shit.
Your temple lies
beneath.
Your brethren are butchered.
Interrupt.
Remember Necro.
Yeah, just focus down the skull. Don't worry about anything else. All the other stuff dies as soon as he dies.
Allow me to help. This place won't tidy itself.
Hmm. I do.
Everybody get their ball? I feel like somebody missed one. Yeah, Oz didn't get his.
What did this get?
Oh. It gives you a big pulsing buff as long as you stay in. It like pulses and heals and everybody.
That's why we were saying stack, because if you're all stacked with that buff, you kill shit like twice as fast. So we pull like extra shit here because of it. Stack up and literally murder everything. Oof. I feel like you're gonna win, so I don't want to release.
That's a lot of.
I almost hated to take the B-res, but so do we skip now to the boss? Can we even do that? Oh no, apparently it was not the case at all. It's because I picked up a spear, isn't it? Damn it. I was like, ooh, a spear. It's shiny. For the record, I have a double spear right now.
Save them for...
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, for sure.
Watch your bronze. or anything you get.
I feel like Bron's like 50-50 on pulling. 50% of the time, he pulls every time. Pretty funny.
You will be brought to justice. You dare deny me the sky?
Who else has a spear? Looks like Birdie.
I do.
Wait until I have solid aggro. So don't do it right to start, otherwise I'll murder you.
There is nothing you can do to stop us. No matter. My minions.
Defensive.
You should be good to do it now.
Defensive.
The Collapse. Foreman shall serve me again.
Nice.
Your arrival proved timely, yet the battle rages on. We cannot rest until these invaders are purged from our skies.
I got orbs.
I will lead the effort here while my disciples bring you to the necropolis. Let us end this atrocity.
We have all the corpses we need, Stitch Flame. Prepare to strike at the next temple.
Just come on.
Watch your steps.
But my new creation have arrived at last.
Heads up, honey.
Watch your steps.
You do not have a res, so you'll have to release.
You're right at the bottom.
Yeah, you're right there. You can fly up.
I'm gonna drop you right in the sanguine puddle.
Most likely.
That's fine.
It sure did, directly in the center of it.
Kinda like playing Apex, just dropping into.
I don't know what it is about tonight. I've been hitting only like 20 to 30 frames.
That does make it. Go ahead, Gark.
I think I'm gonna call it Marvel early. I just finished work tomorrow. Basically, the thing I've been working on for work did not work out. So,
I'm sorry, buddy.
It happens. It happens. At least it's not the same issue I've had before. So. Anyways, take care. Good luck with all your key runs. Glad we had the couple we ran earlier. And I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good luck with everything.
Sounds good, buddy. Sounds good. Thanks, guard.
Take care.
Thank you.
this thing we can put all in the air.
Huh.
I was wondering, but yeah.
It does
ring him and then cut the death.
He died in the air.
That's one way to do it.
I thought it was cool.
I thought I was just tripping.
Make it down.
Watch your step.
I took the damage off the camera, I was looking at the motherfucking. Kill right.
Nope.
Don't play from.
Come, my assistant. These raw materials are.
Hey, let's skip. Let's skip. We skip you.
I need a time.
That's not gonna work, huh? Try to aim them at each other when the arrow gets on you.
Yeah. You put the mob in between the arrow, it'll hurt.
Yep, same way you shoot the boss with it.
Bro.
If you can't get behind a mob, get behind the tank if you can. Let it hit the tank. It hurt me a lot less. I tried to get in the way of that one. I don't think I
did. No. I got this.
That's a good shot right there. That was a good shot. Oh, yeah, that was another good shot. That's just what you do right there. Oh, I tried to get in front, I'm sorry.
Bruh.
Can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man.
Hey,
try not to damage those limbs whilst you tear them off.
Get to work.
And don't fail me like your predecessor!
Out of one puddle into another puddle, you know.
Right. Shot.
Double spear
incoming. Damn, we damn near got him.
I'll have you in stitches. I must reserve your heart for later.
Good shot. He's a dead motherflower this time, that's for sure.
No doubt.
Right.
My greatest was yet.
Hey, what's up, Procon? Oh, shit. Pay attention, Nate. No role play. Get on up here, get in.
Watch your step.
Can you escape the storm? Can you escape the storm?
Watch your step.
Can you escape the storm? Had enough of you!
Nope.
Watch your step.
None can escape the storm.
Damn, almost two chested at some bitch.
At 10 points.
Oh, nice.
Nice. 4 points.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, passed and my main, so yeah.
Everybody need a ring?
With sock? I do not.
I also do not.
Yeah, it has a sock in.
Let's see. Nah, I'm Gucci.
All right, well, I mean, we've been going hard for an awful long time, but begs the question, what did the key turn into?
Hall 16.
I'm down if you guys are. Do we have a vent, though? For that, we kind of need a vent. Yeah, for that, we kind of need a vent.
I have vent at 40. I feel like it's gonna be kind of a loss, though.
Let's say I could monk heal vent. That's not the only vent I could help you with.
Copy that. No, I mean, I could technically tank it vent, I guess. Just be a little different, I suppose. Unless we want to do one of our other keys. We still have a, I still have a theater 17. Tim still has a necrotic wake 17. Obviously, we have the hall 16, and then what was? We're missing a couple there, or one.
I have the other side 16.
And we've got a theater 16, the other side 16. Which one of those theater 16 and the other side 16 would benefit y'all the most?
Theater for me, but
like loot wise, probably.
No, I'm look more score wise is what I'm looking for. You guys want that? Good.
If we timed it, it would help me, but not by much.
Which one?
Probably theater would help more. Actually, both of them would help. I have them at 15 hot and high, but they're. No, they're both over time.
Gotcha.
I think those were the two that we ran earlier.
And Ben, you said theater would benefit you as well?
It would. I think that's my low score.
I'm down with theater. You guys down with theater?
Speak without fear.
Off we go again. We've done this one once today, haven't we? Ready? I feel like we have. Hell, I don't remember. Yeah,
I think we did.
Yeah, we did, I think.
I think it was the first one you did.
The very first one, huh? Oh, I did go out, okay.
70 points away.
70 points away. Nice. I wish there was a 24-hour Dunkin' Donuts around me. I'd walk to a, I'd fucking roll up to a coffee right about now. I would.
I wish the time would stack.
You are welcome
like
here.
When we do like those really big pools and I'm like casting Star Search, it like hurts my soul. Like here I am, 20 mobs, but don't want to overcap Astral Power, so gotta Star Search.
No, oh, damn.
No, it's not that bad. Like if it go over 6, I think it's okay to overcap. At least over 7, because of my mastery. It's okay to go into Starfire and overcap Astral Power, but I just wish they, I wish they would give you like some sort of like AoE spender during, like other than Starfire.
Gotcha. Yeah. The mother flowers that waste no time. Ah, fuck it, I'll just take it. I'm almost there, but I'll take it anyway.
I thought I was quick, and I seen Tim already flying out here. I was like, damn it, man.
And I'm Necros.
Alright, I suppose repair would be a good idea.
Nelly deals for a friend of the Grumbles, like you.
And then double check all my stuff. Even my big buffs are fixing to wear off here in a little bit. That's not what I wanted to do. Give me those back.
I don't know how much of that I wouldn't blast for, but it was a chunk.
Damn. Fucking Bud, man.
Budding it up.
Budding it up, not giving away.
Let me grab another drinky poo. I'm thirsty. Ouch. This is a 16, correct?
Correct.
All right.
Five, four, three, two, one.
guy's too noisy.
He yells a lot.
He sure does.
He ate a bunch of wilds. Got it, like, blasted, punched,
trank shot.
Yep. You would think that would shut him up a little bit.
I don't know if y'all could hear that or not, but I just decided I'd yell a few times. So I got out with a few roars, and it just, for fucking whatever reason, really cracked me up. Once again, let's go crappy first. I'll get about half and call him back. I'll try to bring him all the way up the hill.
Mortal lives are so fleeting, so fragile.
Sanguine's gonna be real right at the door. Exactly how that was supposed to go.
Oh,
Just go into the room and then I'll pull them in.
Oh no! You gonna come back, bitch?
Did I die?
Yeah. It's done.
They just have rest go off, I don't know.
I got a res going on here.
Like, I have a res. I just have no way to ascend it. It's kind of hard to, like, use time here, but...
Fuck!
Sorry.
That's okay. It happens. No big deal. What do you guys say? Do we go anywhere or do we wait?
We definitely don't go anywhere.
No.
Yeah, no. I'll focus on X. I'll spill that bomb shield immediately.
I will focus Skull as far as interrupts.
It's just the volley from the him, that soulbinder.
Yeah.
That volley and then the bone spear from the bone maiden. And then pop a defensive for the soul storm. Or have your ass eaten by grievance.
Hopefully you'll be able to rise.
No, I'm just set the next platform. Definitely don't want to try this platform man down.
Man down.
Lest he be several man down.
Incoming.
Scurried on out of there. Soon.
Your step.
Here comes a bad one.
Your
the
step.
Question is, can he do it? Nope.
I killed that one. I knew there wasn't going to be nowhere. Killed that big zombie. I gave it hell.
You sure as hell did. Careful, don't get there ahead of me. At least we killed the whole rest of the fucking platform.
Watch your step.
Okay, now for the don't lose your body and or your soul. Coming. My friend was a fast battle, as thank you.
Watch your step.
Do you guys see those hands up there? Or is that just me?
I'm unsure what you see.
There's like some hands up in
there. Oh, there is. They're up in the fucking sky.
Yeah.
Yeah, I totally see it. Right up there. Those would be kind of hard to stand on.
Watch your skin.
After I literally got two keys right at the start of that fight.
That was really weird. That was.
I fucking just literally got rocked.
But they're still a long way from the title. I was terrified, but it was perfect timing if you were ever going to.
Right. Take this shit into the middle. Shocked that I only got two here. I really tried to get more than two.
You did.
I was a fuck ton more than two.
I was gonna say you just murdered him up here. Then I see.
We murdered him before you turned around.
Fair enough.
Watch your step. Watch your step.
Definitely don't take that fucking mob lightly.
No. Quads died, like.
That was ballsy.
Watch your step. Watch your step.
That pack got nuked. Defensive. Defensive.
defensive. Defensive.
Not doing too awful bad, all things considered, for how bad we kind of screwed the pooch early.
Yeah, it's just that one hallway.
Yep. Nice, dude.
You like that?
I did.
Interrupt. Interrupt.
Nice, dude. Whoever threw that fucking... Whoever threw it. Hey, Ben, nice trap, dude. It was killing me that they were all about to pad away. Sitting right there all juicy.
Yeah.
Such a silent key. I feel like as the day's gone on, we've even gotten quieter in every key. There have been nights on this stream where in the first hour of the fucking stream, I don't even get one key. I'm about to finish our second. Albeit gonna be a little bit over time, but hey, it is what it is. It's kind of been like that today. It's been a give and take day. But in none of them have we been too terribly over, though. There's been no real, like, ass kickers today. Gentle Tim.
Attack Titan.
Remember to kill the totem.
Watch your step.
I don't know why, but Tim shows hostile to me.
Watch your step.
Don't attack.
Your step. Attack Totem.
That was a good, incredible. Our challenges have conquered the trials and advanced to the return to the central chamber. It's time to begin the main event. Soldiers of Maldraxxus, are you ready for some carnage? A rising star now picks the longest reigning champion the theater of pain has ever.
contender. Behold my power and despair.
Stay away from lights.
Reaches beyond your mortal ken. Death itself demands your
defensive. Defensive.
Your wanton slaughter be returned tenfold.
Defensive. Stay away from lines. Run out. Defensive.
Oh, that was dirty.
Stay away from lines. Defensive.
Oh my god.
Run.
Yeah, that turned dirty really fast.
You cannot win.
Defensive. Stay away from lines.
The recovery from her.
Defensive.
Get out.
I bubbled.
Oh,
stay away from lines. Defensive.
Second, goddamn beer.
The recovery from hell. That is fucking crazy.
I was about to go Riz fucking eyes. I was like, oh no, that's the wrong person. He Riz their eye, I'm dead. It's dead wrong.
I got 7 points.
Awesome. Osgod of a knife. Well, holy macro, man. Talk about jamming some keys. That should finish all of our 8s, 8s, 15s and plus for the week. All three of us,
yep.
or all five of us, one day. There you go. And Tim, that should give you 4 on 1, 4 on the other, I think.
I've got 3 on this one. I think I missed out on y'all's first one.
Ah, gotcha, gotcha.
I think I was out for a couple of them, wasn't I?
Oh, you
I
might have
been. I got 7 on this guy, and I think I got the 2 or 3 on the warrior.
Yep, yep. That was my 9th, that was my 9th, but then one was a 14, so that bumped to 14. Only my 9th on this one.
I don't have the Great Vault at all. Do you have that command to, like, open the Great Vault from anywhere, by chance?
I think you can actually look at it somewhere easily, can't you?
Like through the regular UI. Yeah.
If you just click that little block. And...
Oh yeah, I just need one more 15. That'll be good for the week.
And you'll have all three choices.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
And I need four more dungeons to fix my. And I think I'll be able to get to 2,500 this week if I'd like to do those four or five dungeons that I don't have a good fortified with.
You and Dirty both on the same week.
I mean, at this point, it's mainly Valor. I need, like, a lot. I was just doing the math. I need, like, 6,000, 7,000 Valor to upgrade.
Oh, wow.
I got a rogue that needs a carry.
There you go. The Valor farm. Let the Valor farm begin.
Yeah, if you guys want to do Valor farming someday, just be coordinates. I'd be down for that.
It's highly possible.
Look out, drinking water. Now you know. Drinking water and milk and stuff instead of soda and beer. What's wrong with me?
Watering down your milk like a real fucking psycho.
I do buy 1%. So. I do buy the pretty thin stuff.
It's like it's gotta be thin or metal.
Oh, but that put me at 250, so that's enough too. So I don't have to use the other thing to get to 200. Yeah, that's cool.
Procon, were you not a fan? I'm guessing that's a complaint about my pants, is my guess. Sorry, bro. Or was it my belly? Either way. I'm gonna stand and play this next dungeon. Don't ever stand up.
Just playing the national anthem on loop.
Yep.
Are we doing another dungeon?
I mean, I'm still down. Or the question is, are you crazy, Motherflowers? All still down. This has been, like, a lot, and then some.
Yeah, I should probably go to bed. I've been staying up a little too late.
No worries, buddy. No worries at all.
You guys are all East Coast? No, you're all Central time, right?
Actually, mostly East. Yeah, mostly East. Except for Dirty. Yep. I think Dirty's, like, way out West.
Yep, I'm West Coast.
So we got two east, one west, and a central up in here. Pro, how long till you're on, buddy?
Oh,
3 hours or so. Damn it, Pro. I don't know if I'll be on in 3 hours, buddy. I don't know. It'd be a pretty tall order.
It's still early in the week, though, too. So.
What's that, buddy?
It's still early in the week.
First day of the week, yeah. Second, if you're in the future, like Procon. Oh, hell yeah, dude. I'd like some killer fish with lemon. So what do we still have? All kinds of crazy shit. We could pug a Venthyr and do that halls. Mayhap. Just for something.
I got
different.
One more with me.
No worries, dude. No worries. Hey, dude, believe me, I'm acutely aware of how late it is. To be honest, being as though I didn't sleep that great last night, I might not stay all the way until 5 tonight as well. I might do one or two more, and I might dip out a little early and try to get some sleep while I'm actually tired.
Yep. I'm back to work tomorrow night. So.
Yep, and I will be as well. So, but I'll still be around like late, you know, like normal.
Yeah, I gotta work 3, and then next week's my long week to work, and we got that fucking cleanup shit, so my schedule might be a little weird.
Gotcha.
Next weekend or two.
Gotcha.
More like our last weekend in May.
Yep. What about you, Ben? You got one more in you, or are you about ready to be toast? It's possible we've lost Ben. I would not blame him in the least. It's fucking 3:35 a.m. his time. Your time, Tim.
It is indeed. It's a stark difference in keys this week than last. So.
Oh, big time. Dude, I mean, like I said, we keyed some today and we missed some today, but even the ones we missed, we weren't really that far over on
it.
Yeah,
it didn't leave a bad taste in your mouth.
No,
so
not at all. Ben is now 4th overall in the guild on his hunter. Not that far behind Fro.
Hey, we getting there.
Just wait till he actually tries survival and then he just fucking ascends.
Damn it. It's crazy.
You seek me.
You are seen.
It seems excessive. Fair. That noise said it all.
So you want to do that, Halls?
I'm down to do that. Sure. So let me plug somebody in here real quick and knock that one out. And like I said, I might even call it early on that one as well. My eyeballs are a bit bleedy. That's a lot of keys for one night.
You honor me with your attention.
I was turning in these couple quests that I forgot to turn in last week because I'm dumb. Like I had them done and I just never turned them in because I'm just dumb. Getting these boxes is quite lucrative when you can get a chance to get them.
This realm offers infinite opportunities. You have my undivided attention. I know our endeavors will prove profitable.
Hopefully a vent too. So I don't think none of us are vent.
Nope. Let me put that in the thing. Need vent. Venth Boomer. Here we go. But he's only a 19 something, but he's 272. I'm gonna take a chance on the Venth Boomer.
It's his lucky day. Probably be our bonus valor. So.
There you go. I'll take it. I don't know about that. What do you think about that, Tim? Because they'll tend to fucking lock the shit in place when they're out.
Give me 1 second. I'm upgrading my legendary.
No word. I need to go ahead and buy mine on this guy, too.
Tim.
What?
Do I just remove him? I said, you know how to get double gargoyles.
I'm just kicking against him now. What the fuck? Why didn't you summon
me? We did.
I said, I don't really want to do a fucking 16 if somebody doesn't know how to do it. What do you think?
I guess it's not as much of a big deal this week, but.
That just shows you how many times I've been in there.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. He said, I'm dog shit, you don't want me. And he left.
The pressure was too much.
He knew it. He knew he was in over his head. Wow.
He's like two times. Wait a minute.
Don't you talk about the two time.
That was just weird. We didn't even say anything.
We didn't.
We didn't even say all. I asked the question. He said no. We never. I wonder. I mean, he couldn't have possibly. There's no way he could have been watching the stream. That would have been way too much of a coincidence. So he didn't know we were talking. And then he just says, how do I get to two? And he says, I'm dog shit, you don't want me, and left. Like, all right.
I can take a summon now. I was able to upgrade a lot of stuff today.
That's a good thing.
And I got a weapon out of one of the dungeons.
not one of these people is smart enough to whisper or note that they're Venthyr. Not one.
Oh. Wait. You got it listed as Theater of Pain.
Do I really?
That dude that Hunter says Venthyr, yeah. Top question mark, I can be Necro. Oh my god.
I hate my life. It defaulted to that because it's my key.
Funny. I was wondering because I was looking at it. I was like, what the fuck does he mean by on top? And then, yeah, that's right. When you said that, some funny shit. Right.
Should have whispered that guy and said touche.
Sure should have.
That was a funny note. I could be Necro if you need it.
That's a good note.
Question mark.
I seen it.
They were doing the vent skip, dude. Hey. The door shadows away. God, dude.
This is like the 18th time this has been listed, so eventually we should find somebody that'll be serviceable. That's your boy Kosu right there.
Yobio Kosu.
Yobio Kosu?
I like your boy Kosu too. That's pretty cool.
Fucking
it's all about perspective, man. I mean,
it very much is.
Yo, bo, okay. Oso.
Rar.
Where the fuck's all the vents?
Read it backwards, you Sequoia boy.
You just blew my mind.
It's like, dude, it is.
Yeah, I was gonna say it made sense. You Sequoia boy. You just elevated yourself to Harry Carey status. When watching Cubs games back in the day, that's what Harry Carey used to do. He used to always like anybody who had a weird name, he'd try to say it backwards. I don't know why, but he'd do it and then he'd laugh and he'd try again and he'd laugh.
Ubidio Simpson.
He would. He'd do it for like several minutes. It would be great.
It's funny when you can find one that kind of fucking sounds funny or something.
A band or song, and you just like, what the fuck are you talking?
Necro for Halls? Question.
Fucking tank, kick you good. Kick yourself an inviter.
Done.
Like, there's some classes, if you're looking for, like, actually a lot of classes, like, ain't gonna be bent.
Yeah, it's a shot in the dark.
waiting on like a Boomy or a fucking Shaman?
I'd fucking take anyone on if they were Vent, but I haven't whispered any of them to ask.
No. Most of them will put it in there ideally.
Yeah, because you'd think if they know how to do it, they'd know that that's what you're looking for, especially considering the note. Waiting for that one person to queue that actually does
they
know how to do it.
They just see 16 halls apply.
Fuck. Yeah, exactly.
I ain't reading shit.
Nobody told me there'd be reading. Staff of Fractured Space-Time. That sounds like something out of a fucking Marvel movie. Exactly. I mean, that's it. You can't get in if you don't try. This Vatten dude has applied twice now.
He wants it.
Here's McNugs.
Ten of them, dude. Nugget.
It's a lot of nugs. Oh my goodness, why is this so fucking hard right now?
You non-vent some bitch.
Because you know that if any of them was vent, they would be noted or they'd be whispering.
I don't know why it don't just show in there beside the roll. Like,
it really should. Them. That would make it so much fucking easier.
Just queue up as whatever fucking covenant and switch it and hit the flight path.
Be like, hey, you got, we get Night Fae? Yeah, nah, man, I'm fucking carrying. Do what?
Fucking Night Fae.
We can't even open the fucking door.
The slash person. This slanish person from Frostborn has applied like three times, too. And like, each time I've listed it, they've applied. Motherfucker's trying hard to get your key.
He was applying when it was still top.
I know, right?
Didn't give it.
It doesn't matter. Just give me a key, any key. I know you. Hey, clown. It's a good name for a hunter.
Clown.
Oh, you boy, so who's back?
It's been said different, like, every time.
That motherfucker. Oh, he canceled right away.
He's like, okay, I get it. I do what I ain't wanted.
It's not so good.
This guy's got a 27. There's two people in there with, like, super high ratings. You think they fucking understand what we're trying to get here. Forgery. Canceled.
Thank you.
It's gonna get past time. It's already almost 3 o'clock.
John Jones in there.
All roided up and ready to wreck his car. Some old lady to beat the shit out of him.
Do we just take one and try to kill the gargoyles and say fuck it? This instance is way easier with the gargoyles. Like, it's way easier. Yeah. And it is a 16, and it's late, and everybody's tired.
Because it's definitely getting pulled. You can don't move a bit on that. Kiting for Sanguine or whatever always. Else, they're going to get pulled.
Yes, there's going to be no avoiding them.
I'd definitely rather have them on my side.
Yeah, amen.
Shooting the other direction.
Breathe on them, yeah. Hang on, Mike.
Secret. Secret's the Spaniard. McNuggs is back. Dude, why would you queue again if you're not Vent? I'm whispering him.
He's just gonna whisper brag like, let's get this bread, boy, let's get it.
Be like that one guy yesterday. Freaking, oh yeah, let's kill it.
Of course, I get no response from McNuggs, which means he gets no invite. Let's invite that not sly guy. He's probably not sly. Our applicants are dwindling. Apparently no more Venthyr people play.
Yeah, Venthyr went on lunch break like 20 minutes ago.
If you're watching the stream in our Venthyr.
Right? Hop on in, get you a carry.
All you gotta do is tame some gargoyles.
It's like a ride in a... Buggy, dude.
Hey, I got an idea. Why don't I link it in the description? But hold on, I'll do it about Thursday night. That way I can get banned for Saturday again. Oh wait,
hey,
did McNuggs?
Too quick in the week.
Oh, Tisse has whispered me back. They're Vent.
It's like, okay, my second question. Do you know how to tame two gargoyles at the same damn time?
Do what? Dina.
The answer was yep. Yep. The answer was yep. So the invite has been sent.
I don't know how he's been, but
yeah.
12 hours later.
We'll see.
Right. It will.
Maybe
it will
the
see
best goddamn Vent Warlock I've never seen.
So you've never seen a Vent Warlock? Is that what you're saying?
No,
really?
I've never seen one.
Well, that's.
Well, that should be interesting.
It's interesting.
That's almost as rare as the Kyrian Warlock. Like, that really don't make sense.
I think it's kind of funny.
Necro or Night. He's destro, so.
Rebuffing
it
for
might
the,
just blow it up.
Rebuffing for the final fucking hoorah of the night. And we get Lock Rocks, so.
Say, feel free to pull B. I'll get the CC. Well, unless Ben, you want to get the CC on the way.
Yeah, I'll grab it.
To say.
And by grab it, I mean trap it.
So we'll just call this person. We'll just call this person. We'll just call this person Titays.
To say him.
All right, ready check incoming because it's late, and I am. I do think I am fixing to call this my last key for the night. So this will be the stream ender tonight. I do have like two shorter streams that from a few days ago. I'll probably just upload all three to YouTube in the near future here. Everybody's ready.
It's your key.
Five, it's not four, my key. Is it my key?
Three, two,
that's Ben's
one.
Key.
Not my key.
It's like, fuck.
Oh, no. Rexy is theater of pain.
I still need a bit.
Don't question me. Stomp, you guys didn't stop in the same way.
Watch your step.
You still kept the heat on him pretty.
OTCA is fucking dropping some shit. Fucking goddamn it, man.
Watch your step.
In his
pod for the win, I guess. Simultaneous.
He's doing like so much damage, like I don't know.
that, Tim. Comes the pain.
Watch your step.
That lag got on.
That was probably a lot.
Fucking everything, you're not here.
Watch your step.
Okay.
thing.
Watch your step. Watch your step.
Rock that thing with my hammer, man.
Makes these dudes down a little bit.
It does.
Watch your step.
Fucking million singles.
Fucking ring is so useful for Sanguine, it's not even funny. Thank God. Get in, hurry up and get in. Oh, yeah, that scared me. Ideally, he'll spin right there.
Skipping.
I see no reason why not. So we can use the woe or just invis?
Good call.
Let's use woe. Wait till after the little guys go by. I don't. Just go. I'll die.
Shockwave.
I'm dying right here on the bottom of the stairs. Looks like they all reset. I don't know what brought me out. I have no idea, but that's okay. Go ahead.
Good.
Yep. Dirty to make me get out of the fucking circle from the fucking ad and then come back around. I ran like a half circle, you see it? I got back where I needed to be though.
Target you.
I trap one of the fucking hunters as it comes out. I'll try to get that one if you can get the other one. Oh my god. I didn't see that coming. They don't have a fucking they don't have a res. Ain't a damn thing we can do. I can invis and get back. I'm just gonna do that. I'll get back as fast as I can. I'm here, I can res. Take him in the room now.
I
can't rage if they're all dead. I didn't see that coming. Buying the ur if we can.
Double buff. That's bad.
Oh, is that really double buff? Oh.
Exactly how we drew it up.
In front.
Ha ha ha.
volumes, I must incoming. Deal with you myself.
Be gone, rabble!
Hey, I'd tell you what, we rescued victory out of sure defeat in that dungeon.
No we need
it.
More.
Oh, do we really?
I'll take the bet.
Oh, no fucking way. What the hell did we miss?
One guy.
I can remember being short in here in a long time.
I've always been a dwarf.
Right? Now we rescued it from sure defeat.
Now the warlock threw down.
Sure did. Like hardcore.
Smooth one.
Tisea the Venthyr Warlock.
Yeah. I guess that's that impending catastrophe. Never seen it. I think Destro's so strong it don't even fucking matter. He's book of the move.
No shit.
Yeah. It's all AoE. Fuck around, take the bat back, and have to.
Oh my god, I'd laugh. So fucking hard.
I'd hearth, I wouldn't even come back for loot at that point.
Mail it to me, fuckers, I ain't.
Same head I got like 1800 fucking times.
Hell yeah. Some good keys today. It
definitely was. Holy shit, a lot of keys. Get me one more glass of water, I think, before I bounce. I've already drank like half a gallon of this fucking water today. Great thing, because you know, I used to always keep a fucking gallon of water in here just for drinking because I don't trust the water of the faucet. So I used to always keep a gallon of bottled water, but I got to be honest, I haven't been doing very good about going shopping. It hasn't been my strong suit. Ooh, I just let out with a fart that people could die if they smelled. That smells like toxins, man. It's Buffalo Wild Wings coming out straight up.
That turned into a Gambit 17.
Oh, wow.
Some really good
ones.
Yeah,
I got a Street 15.
What's bad is? Yeah, I think I'm going to tap on out and grab a snack.
Yep.
Be back up around lunchtime tomorrow for a little bit before I head in. So
sounds like a good plan.
I'll catch some of y'all then.
Sounds
good, dude. Yep, I'll be around as well.
Yep, peace, Tim. Hey, uncharacteristically, I am also going to end the stream a little early tonight, an hour and a half early almost. But,
it's been a good day of it.
Oh, it sure has, but I'll definitely hit another stream or two this week. I know I've been a little delinquent here lately as far as putting up content, but I'll be back around. Don't forget to follow if you enjoy the content. With that said, I will catch you all soon. Peace.